Downstairs with my dog Roxy, here she is, the beautiful girl. I've got him ready. So let's do some drawing. Let me get my drawing. Wait, no.
Mainstream schools have to make £3 billion. efficiency savings that's cut by 2019-20 against the background of growing pupil numbers and a real-term reduction in funding per pupil. And I say to you again, surely you have to rethink what's going on in schools.
We have, what we need to look at in schools is to make sure that we have a fair funding system that is ensuring that the way that money is allocated to schools is fair and is fair across the country.
One of the reasons that the Conservatives have had to oversee so many cuts in so many areas is that under the last government we made an absolutely clear and to many people ridiculous promise to never raise income tax, VAT or national insurance, the so-called triple tax law. Are you going to repeat that?
We have absolutely no plans to increase the level of tax. But I'm also very clear that I don't want to make sense.
So guys, I put tree food Tom on. Roxy loves Tom and Tom, Tree Fruit Tom. serve wrong. Bye. Subscribe, share, like, comment. I won't have enough time to carry on. Sorry. Goodbye. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Goodbye.